welcome to the online class. Today is 5th January 2021. How do we measure weight? How do you measure the weight? We keep the object in one pan and the standard weight in the other pan. The pointer of the balance should align with the center. Both the pans should balance each other. This position of the beam balance tells us the weight of the object. These are the simple balance. Keep the standard weights in the other pan. This pointer of the balance should align to the center. Both the pans should balance each other and equal. This position of beam balance tells us the weight of the object. If the bag of sugar weighs 1 kg. We put the 1 kg sugar here and we put the 1 kg standard weight here. Understand? And here this is also the bag of tea leaves weighs 0.5 kg. If we put 0.5 kg means 500 gram weight, standard weight is in one side and the bag of tea leaves in the other pan. Though these pans are showing the equal and the position of the pointer is aligned with the center. It means this tea leaves weighs 0.5 kg. Understand? Read the weight of the goods, write the answer. Goods means objects. Okay, see here they given simple balance here and they given some goods also here. You have to observe the weight and you have to write in the given space. The potatoes weighs how much kg? 5 kg. See, 5 kg standard weight is there. Okay, here tomato weighs 1 kg. Okay, next the apple weighs 2 kg. The pumpkin weighs 2 kg plus 50 gram means 250 gram, not gram. The pumpkin weighs 2 kg. 50 gram. Okay, and the pencils weighs 50 gram. 1000 gram is equal to 1 kg. Understand? Keep it in mind. It means this is only 50 gram, not 50 kg. 50 gram, write g here. Understand? The eraser weighs 100 gram. Next, the pencil box weighs 200 gram. Okay, the book weighs, see here, 100 gram plus 50 gram means 150 gram. These are in the grams. Therefore, you have to add these two grams. 100 plus 50, 150 gram. Understand, dear students? Keep the mind always 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. 0.5 kg is equal to 500 gram. Okay, dear students? Okay, in next class we will continue with the addition of kilograms and grams. Practice these weights in your home. Okay, thank you.